Hey guys, I'm back. So now, if you remember that video when I was telling you all about this stuff, so I opened everything up and we're gonna start start pouring them into these little cups. Here, let me show you. They're coffee cups. They're small. And the first color I'm going to be using is this sky blue light. So, and we have these little sticks that I got, but I don't know where. So we're just gonna pour a little bit of these colors and then some of this, whatever it's called. So yeah, start. So we're going to pour a little. Ooh, that, I like that blue. I love it. I think it's the most prettiest because, so I'm gonna stir it somewhere. Okay, so I'm pouring the whole thing in. Look at that, it's like a pile of poop. Good thing, I hope it comes off. So I'm just gonna pour that whole thing. Okay, next we're gonna add this. Not the whole thing, no. And then after, we're going to pause you guys and then we're gonna come back to do the pour because we want to do the whole thing. Oh. Anna? That might be enough, maybe. So we're gonna stir it. Wow, that's so pretty. So we're gonna keep on going. Oh, I can smell it all the way from up here. We didn't have big ones. Like we did, but we didn't have enough because we only have 13 paints. I don't think I'm gonna add a little bit more. There we go, that's good. Put that right to the side. That looks nice. Okay guys, so we're gonna come back and you'll see all of them done. So okay guys, so we're back. We've got our board. And so when we were painting all of them, I mean like, you know, mixing all the colors in, we put some glitter touches. We got pink. The blue really didn't work in blue. And then we added blue in this one. And then in this one, we added either orange. Guys, maybe can't see,
and purple in this one.
And purple in that. We tried to put yellow in here, but didn't really show. Did you put some sparkles in here? It looks like it. So, I think that one looks nice because I like the pink. And this one, it looks like a puppet, whatever. So, we're gonna start. So, I'm gonna mix it a little. Oh, wherever my mom put those gloves, oh, they're in the garbage. I might need them because I accidentally got some on my shirt and I've got the safety thing on so I don't get on my brand new clothes. So, I'm gonna put my gloves on. And then we'll start. So these gloves are to protect your fingers, as you can tell. I hope this, and my mom got some paint on her too, but I hope the paint can come off. I hope it will come off. So we're just like gonna drizzle it, make a design, I don't know. This is my first time, guys. I'm not a professional, I'm not a painter. I'm just a kid, I'm a child. So we're gonna, so the second one's for my mom. Oh, there's glitter. I'm scared. I'm gonna mess up. If I mess up, I can use the knives.
There's no messing up in art.
My mom's laughing at me. Okay, so that's what it looks like. I might use a little bit of this pink. I'm gonna sit down there. Oh, at the same time, it's glittery and sparkly. As you can tell in the sun, like in the light. It's winter here in Michigan, Holly, Michigan.